Hashem spoke to Moshe and Aaron, saying, "This is the statute of the Torah which Hashem commanded, saying, Speak to the children of Israel, and have them take for you a perfectly red, unblemished cow, upon which no yoke was laid." Five years ago, the Temple Institute began its Raise a Red Heifer in Israel project. Just under 2 years ago, we announced the birth of our first red heifer candidates, two perfectly red heifers, eligible for the historic role of being the red heifer who returns to Israel after 2,000 years, the ability to achieve the highest level of Torah purity. Since their birth, the rabbinic experts of the Temple Institute have been keeping a close watch on these heifers for any non-red hair that a heifer sprouts or any minor injury that the heifer sustains will disqualify it from being a kosher red heifer. This past week, June 2020, we visited our two most advanced red heifers and filmed them. In the upcoming weeks, they will receive another visit from the Temple Institute's experts for yet another close inspection. Should either or both of these red heifers remain eligible candidates, we will soon be ready to advance toward the stage of actually preparing the ashes. How wonderful to imagine that these two innocent, unsuspecting creatures could, in the very near future, advance Israel and the world to the next stage of the redemption and the building of the Holy Temple.